Hey everybody, we have some real estate tips for you. So let's throw out the first real estate tip. If you're looking to buy a house, the first step I would make when it comes to trying to do anything with regards to real estate is I would approach a lender. Now, a few ways you can do this. You can go to a bank that you work with. So if you have an account at, let's say, B of A or Wells Fargo, that's cool. Go check them out. The other thing, though, that I would look at would be a mortgage broker. And the only reason being, well, not the only reason, but one of the big reasons is a mortgage broker is able to pull on the money that originates from B of A and Wells Fargo and Chase and the other banks as well. And sometimes they get super hot deals, like maybe a handful of great origination deals that they will be able to pass on to you if you utilize them. So that's a mortgage broker. So some people say, oh, their fees are too much. Well, in actuality, I've even seen mortgage brokers, their origination fees and stuff like that, a lot less than the regular banks themselves. So if you're working with a real estate professional, contact them, say, hey, who do you use for lending, or who do you refer people to? That's also another checks and balances system, because now they can watch the lender. And if everybody's doing what they need to be doing, then if somebody's overcharging or somebody's taking advantage of somebody, they'll point it out. And I think that's it. And I think that's good. So that's real estate tip number one. Enjoy it. So get yourself a lender. Find out what you qualify for. And don't forget, lending guidelines, everything, they've really constricted. So it's not as easy to borrow money as you might think. So figure it out. Be safe. Talk to you soon. If we can help, let me know. I'm here. And I like the